identify that one of the main routes contributors to the fighter pilots who are suffering a high loss rate is the idea that we would need the unmanned component to suffer even more.